Thank you. Glacier also. And this one is really indicative of a glacier at the end of a fjord. It's more like the big glacier that was responsible for carving Glacier Bay. So underwater there, at the base of Johns Hopkins, is a large berm of rock that's being pushed along in front of that glacier, protecting it from water, allowing it to advance.
Thank you.